Hallo zusammen, I'm your vlog Dave. Today's vlog is a rather special one because I went to an almost forgotten place. Join me and my friends walking through an abandoned German copper mine. This vlog was filmed rather spontaneously and the visual quality surely isn't the very best, but I hope you get a sense for the atmosphere in there nonetheless. So, me and my friends, some also from the Sauerland region, my home region in Germany, went to the so-called Justenbergstollen in Sundernhagen, which is a little part of Arnsberg. Even though Arnsberg is my home district, I had never heard of that place before, and I wasn't aware of the amount and relevance of the mining industry in my region's past. The Justenbergstollen is also known as the Kupfergrube Justenberg, which translates to Copper Mine Justenberg, for das Kupfer, the copper, and die Grube, or die Mine, the mine. The German term der Stollen is an ambiguous noun, since it either means tunnel or stollen in the sense of a pastry, and it also exists in English. So, this copper mine has been in use from at least 1664 until around 1904, well, quite a long time you could say. Our tour guide Hans Kleiner, a very likable elder with lots of knowledge about this mine and the history of mining in our region, told us that once the mine itself was very long, and in recent years they managed to dig back into an old buried tunnel as part of the mine.
Das muss man sich mal vorstellen, wie hoch das geht.
Boah.
Das ist für dich, ne?
Und dann ist rechts und links abgebaut worden. Das sind Eichenleiter.
Ja.
This tunnel is about 209 meters long, and that's also the one we entered. Certainly the most challenging part of this unique trip was the low ceiling. Since I'm quite groß, tall, and also wore a helmet, I needed to keep my head rather, well, low. In hindsight, it was also a very wise idea to wear a pair of Gummistiefel, rubber boots. I really didn't know what the mine would look like beforehand, because I wanted to surprise myself, and I indeed was pleasantly surprised.
Wow. Hammer. Oh.
Und da geht alles schwindelig, wenn man da hochguckt. Ne?
Ja.
Ich muss es mir vorstellen. Da haben die gearbeitet. Mal. Und hier auch überall die Kupfer da. Hier, ne?
Krass, krass, krass. Ach ja, da auch, ja.
Da, den Zapfen. Wunderschön.
Ja.
Ja.
You can also find some other videos of this mine and this tunnel in particular, and I will link them at the end of this video. The white stalactiten, stalactites you see here and there, are Tropfsteine, flowstones. This Tropfstein is weiß because it contains traces of Eisen, iron. Just in general, the different color shades are one of the highlights there. Different types of rot, red, and traces of blau, blue, and grün, green here and there create a pretty cool atmosphere. And believe it or not, there was also a certain cuteness factor in that mine, because, well, here and there we saw a few little Fledermäuse, bats. And of course, I'd like to know, are there mines in your region too? And what are special places in your area? Tell me in the comments. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog, and if you did, please let me know by leaving a like, and also feel free to share my videos with other people that might be interested in videos like this one or other Learn German stuff. Thanks for watching, I'm your vlog Dave, tschüss und bis zum nächsten Mal.